proven to be one of the world's top human discoveries of the past few years. And what a few years it's been for Solomon to ask about. Just a few stats here for the geologists here. 2018 was a pivotal year, sorry. November, Solomon table, it's updated the resource just to be out of the as I discussed about. And the numbers were 2.1 billion, 88 tons, and 0.6% copper equivalent, plus 900 billion inferred tons, and 0.35 copper equivalent. And along the way, they reported these intercepts, some of the best intercepts in porphyry copper gold exploration history, including 1,560 meters of 0.59% copper and 0.54% gold. So even with 3 billion tons drilled out, I just finished the EA yesterday. Definitely check out those numbers, I'm sure you'll speak about that. So it still feels like early days for solid gold. Amazingly, even after 3 billion tons, there's still much more to do on the exploration side and on the corporate side. I'm sure we're going to hear some intriguing news over the coming months and years. So let me just grab the award here and we'll officially hand it off to Nick Madden, our Blind Person of the Year.
It extend from somewhere between 50 to 60 years on one deposit and it's still getting bigger. These are indeed world-class tier one assets, and there's lots of them in this nation that's hardly been explored at all. So I want to return to where I started this speech, and that is thanking people. I want to thank my right-hand lieutenant, Jason Ward, of 20 years he's been working with me. Jason is otherwise known as Rainbow, a remote operations specialist. There has been no task, either social or physical, that's been too hard for him to attack and conquer. And he has built with our support the Cassabelle project. The technical services manager, Ben Whistler, has been in charge of the collection, storage, and utilisation of data over 180,000 metres of drilling. Eduardo Barnes Wells, our study manager, promises to go on with the company and become ultimately the manager of the feasibility study. Anna Lee, in charge of PR and investment relations, manager of London markets, has been in charge not only of the local market situation, but our market in Ecuador, our market with our stakeholders. The person who's overseeing how we manage our most important stakeholder, which is the government and the people of Ecuador. I want to thank my board, my chairman, everybody on it, Craig Jones, Rob Weinberg, James Clare from Toronto, who's also here and helps us keep safe from the claws of the Toronto Stock Exchange and the Ontario Securities Commission. Thank you, James. And there's too many people in Solvol to mention them all. We have 450 Ecuadorian employers. We try to employ Israel. We try to employ Ecuadorians, endorse their nation so that they can endorse our presence and our custody of this great resource, which is Ecuador. Thank you very much for this award.